Can we live without death? Can we love without hate? Can we want without need?
I've fallen once again.
Do we really ever live our lives enough to appreciate that we can never truly grasp one without the other?
That a concept has no meaning without an opposing force. If hate is what's inside us, and hate is what defines us, then we will use our hate to drive us.
We are the damned.
And let death not deprive us. Do we want this or do we need this?
Do we want this or do we need this? Do we want this or do we need this? What's up, everybody? 10 years of creatures. Let's fucking do this. Yeah!
we go.
We are the children.
Sing for gentle life.
2008, we started recording, and I guess recorded and released our first technical full-length record, When Love Met Destruction. And in the middle of recording that record, our guitar player left the band, we are stuck for finding a second guitar player to play alongside TJ. And we knew this kid, 17-year-old kid from home named Ryan Sitkowski. And we knew he played guitar. He hung around us all the time. We knew he was a really cool dude. And we thought we'd ask him to play with us. We released Would Love Met Destruction as we went on Warped Tour that summer. And that was the tour that we ended up being, quote, discovered on, which led to us signing to Fearless Records, the label that put Creatures out, our first ever debut full length. And Ryan was a big part of that tour. And then right after, he decided to drop out of high school in his senior year, get in the van and go on tour with us. And on tour, over the course of the When Love Met Destruction cycle, we found ourselves in the city of Seattle, Washington, and met this kid named Ricky Olson, who invited us to stay at his house for the night. Went to his house, hung out. He was super awesome. A few of us thought he just looked way cooler than we did. We're like, fuck, this guy should be in the band. And a couple months later, we ended up talking to him and keeping in touch, and he ended up joining the band. And shortly after that, we decided we're going to start working on the next full length. We started working on Creatures and all the songs on Creatures. And the very first song that I think that we all, at that point in the lineup, worked on together was Abigail. And Ricky, definitely the first song that he ever contributed pieces of music towards. And that being an awesome song and an awesome memory to think of how long me, Ryan, and Ricky have been in the band and how these guys have been such a pivotal role in the creation and vision and everything that is Motionless and what was that record. So I want to dedicate this song to my brothers, Ricky Olson and Ryan Sitkowski. I love you guys. Thank you for being with me for 10 fucking years. Actually longer, Ryan, 12 years at this point. Thanks for dropping out of school, you fucking loser. For all you Europeans out there watching, this one goes out to you as well. You so graciously refer to this song every time we play there as Abby fucking Gale. Here we go.
Oh, Abigail, how could you do this to us? You
I honestly don't know the last time that we played this one, but this one and Count Chocolatus are the two songs that I think Ryan and myself were looking forward to relearning and playing the most out of all this. So this is an awesome opportunity. This one goes out to our 570 hometown, and it also goes out to our brother Andre Bravo for singing and doing amazing guest vocals on this one. It's called Cobwebs. We did the infamous tour and played this song, and pretty much for the entirety of the tour, I did a speech before he played it where I talked about how much I fucking hate this song. But I'm very, very proud to announce to you today that I no longer hate this song because of how much you guys love it. And I absolutely love how much you guys fuck with me online about hating it and pester me about it. I actually love it, so keep it coming. I don't know if I ever thought we were going to play this song again unless we did some sort of creature show. Maybe we'll never play it again after this. I don't know. But enjoy it. You asked for it. This one is for all of you. Thank you so much. This song is called City Lights. ¶¶
out.
That coronavirus had taken tours from everybody. The original plan was that we were going to do one big, huge, at-home Scranton Wilkes-Barre arena show and play this record. Sadly, didn't get to happen, but as time went on, the idea of the stream became more and more talked about. All you guys were voicing that you still wanted us to do it or do something with it, so I think we were pretty unsure what to expect, but this has been a pretty awesome experience so far. I hope you guys are having a good time at home. Thank you for supporting this, making it possible. the first day ticket sales were insane, so I don't need to tell you guys that you know how to fucking come through every chance you get, so thank you so much. What we're going to do is we're going to play a song that is 10 years old, and it has never once been played live by us before. It's awesome to get the chance to finally play this one. I don't know why we haven't before, but this one is called .com Part 2.
Oh, my God. 10 years, we cannot thank you guys enough for the love and adoration that you've shown the Creatures record. Thank you for keeping it alive for 10 years instead of making it become a lost relic of the past. It means the fucking world to us. It's been so fun to do this. I know it hasn't been ideal circumstances, not a live tour, but it is what it is. You guys supported this dead stream from day one, blew us away. Thank you so much for showing up, for checking this out, and for being a very special part of all of this with us. We're gonna close it out with a brand new song that we wrote exactly for the 10-year anniversary of this record, and for you guys. Before we do, I want to dedicate this one directly to four very important people, motionless and white. I want to dedicate this one to Angelo Valenti, to Josh Balls, to DJ Bell, and to Jenny Reeder. Without you guys, none of this would have been fucking possible. Thank you so much. This one's for you. Last one, Creatures X to the grave. Let's go.